Hello, I'm Richard Proudman, and you join me here at Bachmann Europe HQ. With summer just around the corner, it's time for our next instalment of British Railway Announcements. So without further ado, let's take a look, starting with a quick recap of what's been going on this spring.
With 12 new tooling projects delivered during 2021, just one fewer than the 13 that we delivered in 2020, we were delighted when our efforts over the past 12 months were recognised by readers of Model Rail magazine in their Model of the Year awards. The Bachmann Branchline LNWR Improved Precedent, produced exclusively for the National Railway Museum's Locomotion Models and Rails of Sheffield, was named 00 Scale Steam Locomotive of the Year, whilst Bachmann Narrow Gauge scooped two top awards, with the Double Fairley Locomotive named 009 Model of the Year, and the brand named 009 Scale Manufacturer of the Year. Thousands of you voted in the British Model Railway Awards, organised by BRM and RM Web, and we were thrilled to take home no fewer than seven top prizes when they were presented to us at Alexandra Palace in March during the London Festival of Railway Modelling. The EFE Rail Shark Ballast Brake Van won the N-Scale Rolling Stock category, whilst the Bachmann Narrow Gauge Double Fairley was the winner in the vote for Best 009 Scale Model. The Bachmann Branchline Caledonian Class 812, produced for Rails of Sheffield, was voted Best 00 Scale Steam Loco, and the all-new Bachmann Branchline Class 47 topped the polls in the 00 Scale Diesel and Electric category. The Class 47 also took the award for Innovation of the Year for its tinted windscreen glazing and motorised radiator fans. Bachmann Branchline was named 00 Manufacturer of the Year, and to top it all off, Bachmann Europe was named Overall Manufacturer of the Year. We were delighted that so many of you took the time to vote for us, and to win the Overall Manufacturer of the Year award for an unprecedented 10th time was truly special. So thank you again to everyone that showed their support by voting for us. We were delighted to get back on the road this spring, starting with a trip north to Glasgow for Model Rail Scotland. Soon after, we were down south to the capital for the London Festival of Railway Modelling, and over the course of the weekend, hundreds of Bachmann Collectors Club members visited us in the members' lounge, whilst many more took part in Woodland Scenic's hands-on demonstrations, and young visitors, in particular, took delight at seeing Thomas the Tank Engine and his friends running on our show layout. Inside the members' lounge, we were able to show off several projects that have recently reached significant milestones, including engineering prototypes for the Graham Farish Class 158 DMUs, the Bachmann Branchline Class 25s, and the Bachmann Narrow Gauge RNAD wagons, plus livery samples of the Quarry Hunslets. The latter went down particularly well when we visited the inaugural Statfold Narrow Gauge Museum's Model Railway event in early April too. Following the success of our inaugural Practically Perfect sale in September 2021, we are delighted to announce our next Practically Perfect sale will be taking place at the end of June. Once again, the Great Central Railway's Quorn and Woodhouse station is our venue, and we have arranged discounted train travel for those wishing to make a day of their visit. Entry to the Practically Perfect sale is reserved exclusively for members of the Bachmann Collectors Club, and this is just one of the many benefits on offer to all club members. If you're not already a member, head over to the club website to find out more and join today. This spring also saw the opening of a brand new venture for Bachmann Europe, our first MCC hobby centre in the market town of Hinckley, Leicestershire. Aiming to bring hobbies back to the high street and giving visitors the opportunity to get truly hands-on with Woodland Scenic's workshops, demonstrations and other activities, such as the recent programme of interactive events held over Easter, MCC Hobby Centre is a destination for all the family. Showcasing products from the entire Bachmann portfolio, from plastic kits to kites and dinosaurs, and with the odd train here and there too, the aim of it all is to capture the imagination of families and those with no prior knowledge of our enchanting hobbies, and show them just how rewarding modelling, collecting and creating can be. And in doing so, we hope to nurture the next generation of customers for our valued retailers, and the wider model and hobby industry. Whilst we're not quite ready to unveil the Bachmann Class 69 models just yet, this project continues apace, and we were delighted to be invited by GBRF to the launch of the latest locomotive, number 69004, at Eastleigh back in February, and a full report on our visit can be found in the summer Bachmann Times magazine. Whilst on site, our design engineer took the opportunity to check a few of the finer details on the prototype to ensure that the Bachmann models will be faithful reproductions in miniature. You can be sure that this particular loco, in its stunning rendition of the classic RTC red and blue livery, will form part of the Bachmann Class 69 range of models. We look forward to sharing more progress on the development of the Bachmann models soon. We know that model bus enthusiasts have been eager to see new models added to the exclusive First Editions diecast range since Bachmann took over the brand. And just last week, we were delighted to announce six new Leyland National single-decker buses. With the EFE name now also associated with railway models, following the launch of our EFE Rail range in 2020, these new buses will be released under the new name of EFE Road, and will come in new, distinctive packaging, which encompasses the house colours of EFE and features improved all-round visibility, showcasing the model within. Inside, you will find the same great diecast models in six vibrant new liveries never before modelled by EFE on the Leyland National. To coincide with the 50th anniversary of the Leyland National, which was celebrated with a bus rally in Whitehaven, Cumbria last weekend, featuring what is thought to be the largest gathering of Leyland Nationals in the preservation era, these new EFE Road models are now at an advanced stage of development and delivery is due later this year. Head over to the Bachmann website for more details and for further updates on the other EFE Road models that have previously been announced and are currently in development. Let's take a look at our new products for summer 2022, and sticking with EFE, we have a new addition to the EFE Rail range to start with. The EFE Rail range all started with the motorised London Underground 1938 stock. Following the celebrated arrival of that model earlier this year, we are delighted to present this second release. Portraying a 1970s Bakerloo Line 4 car set, this new model carries bus red livery with white roundels and car numbers, as applied to units selected for a life-extending extra-heavy overhaul, which was undertaken at the London Transport Works in Acton in the 1970s. The four-car model represents set number 136 working to Watford LMR. Both driving cars on the model are motorised, with a Plutz 22 DCC decoder socket in each, plus space for a Sugar Cube speaker to be fitted. Interior lighting is present in all four vehicles. Our Scenecraft range continues to provide a quick and simple way of bringing your layout or diorama to life. Simply unbox and position these finely detailed, hand-painted models. Adding to our range of O-scale models this summer, we have this site office, a perfect addition to any construction, industrial or commercial setting. In N-scale, the industrial theme continues with the new low-relief industrial unit, typical of those found around the country at distribution sites, factories and large retail parks. Another industrial addition is this pair of small industrial tanks, although they could just as well be used in a domestic setting, to store heating oil, for example. For something a little larger, this new fuel storage tank ticks all the right boxes, with its integral brick base and metal access ladder. The servicing point makes a welcome return to the range, perfect for servicing the needs of diesel and electric locos and units. Whilst this pair of wooden post yard lamps will make a great addition to any goods yard or loco depot scene, set anytime from the steam era right through to the present day. Moving to the line side, the Art Deco signal box is an iconic structure which you can now add to your railway, whilst this single tunnel portal provides another solution for anyone trying to create a scenic break or an area of hidden track. Finally, for N scale, this butcher's shop named Lovett's Lamb and Meats makes a nice addition to the range of low relief buildings from Scenecraft. Whilst inspired by narrow gauge railways, many of our 009 scale models are eminently suitable for 00 use too, as of course both 00 and 009 are modelled to a scale of 4mm to 1 foot. For 009 scale, we are pleased to offer this charming narrow gauge corrugated station, which is available in either brown and cream or red and cream colour schemes. There are new models aplenty for 00 scale this summer, so let's start with three low relief items that are backed by popular demand. The low relief rear of Victorian tenements, this low relief factory side, and the low relief factory, which features a new blue colour scheme. Suitable for use alongside factories and other industrial buildings is our boiler house chimney. Whilst this office block offers a more contemporary commercial space and could be just as well used in a railway setting as a staff training block, for example. Moving to the depot scene, and we have this single road engine shed. Depicting a wooden built shed, this new model will sit perfectly alongside the wooden goods shed. Both models feature posable doors. For those wishing to provide facilities for diesel locos and units, the traction fueling point is an obvious candidate. And this combines perfectly with the fueling point pump house to create a convincing depot fueling scene. Of a similar era is the Red Star parcels office, which makes a welcome return to the Scenecraft range. Brute trolleys were a regular sight at stations and parcel depots for many years, and you can now recreate this scene with our pack of four trolleys. Or why not add a platform bookstand and allow your passengers to pick up a good read for the journey ahead? Talking of platforms, our new Luxton station platform is ideal for a small terminus or bay platform, and can be extended using the recently released narrow platforms. For anyone modelling a goods yard, depot, or even a rural station with only minimal goods facilities, our weighbridge is essential and comes complete with a hut. Whilst the ground frame hut in its new green and cream colour scheme is a great option for controlling just a handful of points or signals. Sticking with the line side, and we have a plethora of new line side huts on offer this summer. These include the sectional line side hut, the brick built plate layers hut, the wooden lamp hut, a small brick hut, and this pack of two line side huts, which includes one concrete hut and one lamp hut of corrugated metal construction. The final hut this summer is not a line side one, but the Nissen hut is sure to be a welcome addition nonetheless. For our summer releases, it's only right that we include something with a summery theme, and this comes in the form of the seaside shelter, perfect for any promenade, seafront or pier, and the ice cream trailer too, which could be equally at home placed in a city park or at the seaside. Our final additions to the Scenecraft range for now are three new wagon loads. The limestone loads are designed to fit into the Bachmann Branchline MTA wagons. These coal loads are for use with the Branchline MEA wagons, and these scrap loads can be used in the Branchline SSA wagons. Each pack contains four loads. With the Bachmann narrow gauge double fairlies going down a storm, and the Quarry Hunslets now making great strides towards their highly anticipated release, it was important that we provided you with rolling stock for these charming locomotives to haul. And so we are delighted to welcome back the 009 scale slate wagons to the Bachmann narrow gauge range. Offered in packs of three wagons and complete with slate loads, the pack of three grey weathered wagons returns to the range this summer, whilst we will also be restocking the pack of three pristine red liveried wagons. We kick off our new additions to the Bachmann Branchline 00 scale range with the ubiquitous British Rail Class 08 diesel shunter. The most numerous of all British locomotive classes, many are still in operation today, including number 08785, which we have modelled in its vibrant Freightliner Genesee and Wyoming orange and yellow livery. Another modern machine is number 08502, which is finished in the blue and yellow scheme of Harry Needle Railroad Company. Completing our trio is a classic BR Blue machine, which depicts number 08031. Hot on the heels of the new Class 90s announced at the end of 2021, we have another trio of 90s for you today, each finished in liveries that many of you have been asking for. In the vibrant red livery of Rail Express Systems is number 90019, Penny Black. Exhibiting features of a passenger loco, such as the sprung retractable buffers, rubbing plates and buckeye couplings, buffer side mounted TDM cables are also present, along with twin horns behind the original slatted horn grille. Smooth sided battery boxes and a small battery charger are fitted amongst the underframe equipment. Next is number 90030 in the popular EWS maroon and gold colour scheme. Named Crew Locomotive Works, this loco features sprung freight buffers, screw couplings, buffer side mounted TDM cables, twin horns behind the original slatted horn grille, large battery charger and hinged battery box covers with ribbed sides. Both named locomotives come complete with etched nameplates too. Bringing the Class 90 story right up to date is number 90044 in the colourful orange, yellow and black of Freightliner Genesee and Wyoming. This too features sprung freight buffers, screw couplings and buffer side mounted TDM cables, along with original slatted horn grilles covering the twin horns, large battery charger and hinged battery box covers with rib sides. All three models are available with sound fitted. These are pre-fitted with the ESU LockSound V5 DCC sound decoder, which is suitable for operation on both DCC and analog control. On analog, you can take pleasure in listening to the running sounds when power is applied, whilst on DCC, the full suite of sound effects can be enjoyed. And the servo-operated pantograph can be raised and lowered as a DCC function. Standard format models feature an easy access 21-pin DCC decoder socket and have a pre-fitted speaker too. It's important to note that when fitting your own decoder, these new Class 90s should be fitted with our latest Class 90 DCC decoder, item number 36569A. There have been global delays in the supply of components needed to make decoders like this, but we are hopeful that our Class 90 decoder will be available during May, and it is pre-configured to operate the motor, lights and servo motor. If you wish to add sound, then you will need to source a suitable sound decoder from your chosen supplier. Or why not cut out the hassle and choose a sound fitted model instead? For those not using DCC, the pantograph is sprung and can be set in the raised or lowered position. Sticking with the electric theme, we are delighted to present sound-fitted versions of the Class 419 motor luggage vehicle. This will be the first time that we have offered any of our first-generation electrical multiple units with sound-fitted, and these MLVs join the previously announced standard versions that will also be arriving this summer. Two models on offer will be number S68002 in original, all over BR Southern Region Green, and number S68008 in the later BR Blue and Grey colour scheme. The popular LMS 50-foot inspection saloon is back for summer 2022, and this highly detailed model will be available in its original condition, carrying LMS Crimson Lake livery. Next is a version in BR Crimson and Cream, a colour scheme not previously offered on the Branchline model. Likewise, the 1980s BR Intercity Swallow livery adorns the inspection saloon for the first time. Our experience from producing this model in N-scale indicates it will be a popular choice indeed. The final item for 00 scale this summer is a new addition to the Bachmann Branchline accessory range. These functional BSI couplers have been supplied with recent releases of the Bachmann Branchline Class 150 DMU, and allow those models to be coupled to other 150s when so fitted, and also to the latest generation of Branchline Class 158 and 159 DMUs, which have this type of coupler fitted to the outer ends as standard. These couplings not only look the part, but being functional and with an NEM attachment, they offer the potential to be used on other models too. This pack of 10 couplings will be available from your local Bachmann stockist soon. It's an old diesel affair from Graham Farish this summer, and we start with the Class 08 number 08950, which carries the attractive BR Intercity Swallow livery and the name Neville Hill First. Like the new Graham Farish 08s announced in spring 2022 and arriving in stores soon, this new model features a Next18 DCC decoder socket, pre-fitted speaker, and a sound-fitted version is also offered. With the upgrades to the Graham Farish Class 60 to allow the fitting of sound now complete, we are delighted to announce further sound-fitted models for release this summer, joining their non-sound counterparts that were previously announced. These are Mainline Freight liveried number 60044, Elsa Craig, and DB Cargo Machine number 60100, which is named Midland Railway Butterley. We also have a new addition to the Class 60 fleet in the form of number 60040, the Territorial Army Centenary, in its special Army Red livery. This DB Schenker machine will be available in both standard and sound-fitted format. All of our sound-fitted models will work on both analog control and DCC straight out of the box, providing normal running sounds and any other automated or randomised sounds on analog when power is applied. Or when used on DCC, the full suite of sound effects can be activated via the relevant function buttons. The last new locomotive for the main range fleet this summer is this refurbished Class 375 number 37513 in the bold orange and black livery of Loadhall. Following many consumer requests, we are delighted to announce a multitude of new additions to the range of Graham Farish accessories. These will help to ensure you can keep enjoying your cherished Graham Farish models for many years to come. First, we have a range of wagon bogies. Sold in packs of two, you can choose from the Y25 type, the Gloucester bogies, plate back bogies fitted with either spoked wheels or three-hole disc wheels, diamond frame bogies, and Axion LN25s. Coach bogies are also supplied in packs of two and include the BR B1 type, B4s, and Commonwealth bogies, SR bullied coach bogies, GWR Hawksworths, LMS Staniers, and the LNR Thompson coach bogies. Bogie attachment pins will also be available. These are sold in packs of 10, and both the split type and the solid type are being offered. Whilst these bogies will come with wheels pre-fitted, we are also offering a pack of 10 coach wheels for B1 bogies. These depict the 3-foot 6-inch coach wheels. And finally, a pack of 10 clip-in spring coupling pockets complete with couplings and spring, as utilised on many Graham Farish wagons where NEM pockets are not fitted, will be available. Our final offering from Graham Farish this summer is our first ever range of N-scale sales area exclusive models. Having offered various sales area exclusive models in 00 scale in recent years, we are delighted to be able to now extend this initiative to N-scale. Featuring the iconic BR Class 37 diesel locomotive, four versions will be available, each only obtainable from retailers in certain geographical areas. The first model is Class 370 number 37025 Inverness TMD, which carries BR Blue large logo livery. A Scottish machine, this model is exclusive to retailers in Scotland, the northeast and northwest of England, and North Yorkshire. Next is another 370, number 37116, in BR Blue livery with large logo and yellow bonnets and cab windows. This model is available from retailers in South Yorkshire and Humberside, the East Midlands and the East of England. For those in the South of England, we have a Class 375, number 37502, which is named British Steel Teesside, and this model carries the colourful BR Rail Freight red stripe livery. Finally, for the West Midlands, Wales, Ireland, the Isle of Man, and counties including Buckinghamshire and Berkshire, we have Class 370, number 37142, in BR Engineers Grey livery. For details of the specific areas from which each model is available, please check the Bachmann website, and if you are unsure, check with your local Bachmann retailer to see which model they are stocking. All models feature a 6-pin DCC decoder socket, directional lighting, NEM coupling pockets and accessory pack, and depict locomotives not previously modelled by Graham Farish.
That just leaves us to share news with you of our latest Bachmann Collectors Club limited edition models.
As you may have already seen, the Bachmann Collectors Club, in partnership with Locomotion Models, the official model shop of the National Railway Museum, unveiled a 00 scale model of DB Cargo Class 90, number 90028, Sir William McAlpine, during Model Rail Scotland, and the sound fitted version of this, which has been produced exclusively for Bachmann Collectors Club members, is still available to purchase in limited numbers. We can now also reveal that we have produced the JPA Bogie Cement Tank Wagon in Colas livery as our next N-scale limited edition model. The 00 version has already proven popular, and this N-scale model is available to purchase straight away, priced at £48.95 each. You can order yours now by visiting the club website. Also unveiled today and available to purchase now is a club-exclusive version of the highly acclaimed Bachmann Branchline 00 scale VEA van. This limited edition model is finished in army green and yellow, depicting one of the vans that was taken into MOD stock once withdrawn from BR service. Priced at £39.95 each, the VEA can be purchased online now too. Just 504 examples of both the N-scale JPA and 00-scale VEA have been made, and each is supplied with a certificate of authenticity, so don't delay in ordering yours.
Well, that wraps up our new announcements for summer 2022. Alongside these new additions to the ranges, we're expecting several highly anticipated new models to reach retailer shelves this summer, including those spring items, which are not quite here yet, and others like the Graham Farish Class 319 EMUs. Remember, you can find projected release dates for many of our forthcoming items on the Bachmann website, so do head over there for the latest information on any models you may be waiting patiently for. Thanks for tuning in today, and please remember to like, share and subscribe to ensure you don't miss out on any of our videos. We look forward to welcoming many of you to the Bachmann Collectors Club Practically Perfect sale next month, and we'll see you again here for our next instalment of British Railway announcements later in the year.